In this question, we are supposed to give the strongest solute and solvent.